Hi friends, during the operative procedure the epididymal inflammation was seen and I recorded this condition. As you can see that the epididymal head is swollen as well as the spermatic cord. The entire area is inflamed. The testis is almost normal and the tail of the testis, that is epididymis, is swollen and inflamed along with the spermatic cord. Thank you very much.